Round pizza, rectangular pizza, delicious pizza. Hello, hello. We are doing pizza. It's been a little while and it's been requested, so there you go. This is spicy pepperoni. Got bits of spice and bits of different spice. The red spice and the green spice. You know who they are. A little bit of onion too. And of course, pepperoni, spicy itself. This is, what's that that they call it? But they have a little bit of pesto, as you can see, little tomatoes and stuff. Very nice, very nice. I haven't tried this one yet. The Pepsi. All right, have a look, admire it. Admire pizza time. Yes, indeed. Let's go. It's not too spicy, but it's nice. And you kind of feel the different types, the red thing and the green thing. They're kind of like, mwah. Nice thin crust. I like these styles. Pretty good. And you gotta combine. Nice crunchy crust. It's got a distinct taste. You'd have to taste it. Like, it tastes nice. Hey, stop it. There you go. It Tastes nice, but not what you would expect. Like the mix is interesting, but good. But different. But interesting. But good. All right. More of a classic. I've tried a different kind, but not this brand. Should hopefully be good. Oh yeah, getting that pesto in there. I forgot. You need the view. The view is here. There you go. The view is complete. Cheese, pesto, tomato. Kind of like a margarita. More of a margarita than the fake ones I had last time. Okay, back to this one. Like I said, interesting mix. Interesting mix with the spices they chose. Smells like salami pepperoni. Yeah. Didn't do the smell test for this one either. Smells like nothing. All right. As you can hear, the crunch, the crust on this one is crunchy as crunchier. Very crunch, much crunch. Actually, this reminds me kind of a spicy oil I've tasted. The little bits. So maybe that's what they try to do. And the green is. Can I take just one green? Try to isolate the flavor. Pretty sure 80% sure it's jalapeno. But it's pretty mixed in, 80%. And the last one, let's go. That's a pesto bite. Very nice. The cheese round thingies on this one are pretty like solid. Not as stretchy as on the other brand. So it all comes. The pizza has been absorbed. So, spicy salami thingy, mozzarella type. I'd say I prefer the other brand. It's a little bit more all around. Just, you know. This one, you'd have to try it, like I said. It's a interesting but nice taste. So, there you go. Pizza time. Hope you are satisfied. Super pizza fan. And I'll see you next time with more food. Cheers.